Hey guys, it will be unboxing the Ultimate Warrior with the Indigo, and why I have these two things here is because I'm going to compare this one with this one, and I'm going to compare my other Ultimate Warrior figure. So let's open.
What belt is that?
The winged eagle on the white strap with a little bit of like dull coloring. If you've ever seen this though, if you've seen this thing in Ultimate Warrior Battle Pack, that it also comes with this title.
Yeah.
You don't know that, Mom.
I don't know that. What are you doing over there, Chad? What are you doing?
What's that, Harry? What are you doing?
Okay, so
making a video.
Daddy, be quiet. So I would probably rather this one. I don't know if like this one or the yellow or the blue winged eagle were ever used, but I know that this one was used. Well, I know the blue winged eagle was used once, but the yellow winged eagle wasn't used. And this was, I'm pretty sure, used like a few times.
Mm-hmm. Let's see you compare the guys.
So here is comparison. So they both have the about exact same hand size, except you can fit two titles in this hand, and you can only, it's, it might take like a minute to get this thing. And,
Right, we're almost at 3 minutes.
It's not as easy as you think. Now here's the comparison of the titles. Like, little long one. So, here is this, the winged eagle and the black strap. And it has like a little bit cut like side plates.
Mm-hmm.
This one might be a little ruined, this part, and it's pretty shiny, and it has a blue globe there.